Hi. Good morning again. Good morning, I said. I'm feeling all sorts of things at 9:54 a.m. in York, PA. PA means Pennsylvania, for those of you that didn't know. Anyway, I'm just here right now, you know, as opposed to there, you know, I'm just here, and I don't even know what I'm going to say, but I know somehow that I have to say it. Pao Guyen Sang, sad romance violin provided by Black W. Widow. You know, sometimes I feel so withdrawn. I don't even know how I will carry on. Sure, I lose my temper. Yes, my temper gets the best of me sometimes. Especially when I'm called a wombat. And I'm so crazy that sometimes, just sometimes, I actually find it amusing to be called a wombat. I'm such a hornball that if a girl calls me a dingbat, I get all sorts of tingles up and down my spine. I'm not trying to whine, but it gets me all the time. And when I tell any of you that I want to give you a Hanuman hug, I'm not coming on to you. Hanuman, where do I get this Hanuman hug thing from? Well, when I was 16 or 17, I saw this drawing. Hanuman is erroneously called the monkey god, right? But he's really not the monkey god. He was from a people called the Varnars. Varnar. And they were tribal people, and they lived in jungles and forests. They were considered wild people because they lived in tune with the wild nature. And so derogatorily, they were called monkeys by the proud Aryans. Ah, but you see, it was only Hanuman and some of his brothers, like Sugriva, who came to the aid of Ram when no other Aryan would. Ah, and this picture I saw, this picture I saw was of Hanuman giving Ram the tenderest embrace. Huh? And so this is what I remember. Angels, Angeles, Elvira, Ambrine, provided by Stell CM. It is no wonder that we are all here. We all try to fulfill desires. In fact, what is existence but a manifestation of desire? Impelled by the fire of passion, precipitated by an adamant will. But what we must all come to realize is that behind all of these desires, there is one desire. And having fulfilled this one desire, all other wishes shall be fulfilled. Ah, but to realize what that desire is involves the saga that we are all undergoing. Sure, I can quote a famous verse. Seek the kingdom of Godhead, and all other things shall be added. I know. Any term I use has been used before. Okay. Bye-bye. I have to go mop the floor.